Good evening, everybody, and thanks for joining us tonight. Joe has the night off. The numbers staggering, more than 600 daily new COVID cases by the middle of November. That is a worst-case scenario projected by UH experts. Another scenario, according to the experts, cases would be just under 400 a day. The highly contagious Delta variant that continues to spread across the world to blame. Nikki Schoenfeld explains what's behind the numbers.
The Hawaii Pandemic Applied Modeling Workgroup has come up with forecasts for several COVID scenarios since the pandemic began last year. But the most alarming forecast is where the state could be heading.
We're in the worst situation right now than we were a year ago, which is very alarming.
40% of the state remains unvaccinated. The doctors and epidemiologists behind the study say if mandates remain the same with no other restrictions, and the vaccine rate remains at or below 65%, Oahu alone will reach nearly 700 cases by mid-November. If 70% of the population is vaccinated, cases will remain slightly higher than they are today, just under 400.
The Delta variant is driving the rise. We would be in a very good situation. We would be completely in control and there would be no question.
They say the state is already doing worse than they projected, as hospitalizations are higher today than their models predicted. Another concern is vaccine effectiveness starting to wane and requiring booster shots while the Delta variant spreads.
We're not making up that, you know, 3 days ago, 89 of the 93 hospitalizations were with COVID were unvaccinated. We're not making up majority of the fatalities are amongst the unvaccinated.
They say the longer people wait to get vaccinated, the better the chance of a deadly new variant to form.
Mask wearing, restricting people to concerts, you know, everything that we didn't like about the tier system may have to come back into play if we continue to give the virus a chance to become more serious and more infectious.
For now, they say getting vaccinated and downloading the Aloha Safe Alert app is the best way to help. When asked to describe the current situation in one word.
Preventable.
Alarming but preventable.
They say mandating vaccinations and imposing restrictions if cases start to climb and overwhelm hospitals will also help bring the curve back down. Nikki Schoenfeld, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.